the Jonas Now. What's That Noise? Back on Monday. So excited for this, by the way. You know all about this? Details 1043myfm.com/noise. First chance to play Monday morning, bright and early with Valentine. Get ready to win some serious cash. We love What's That Noise. From 104.3 MyFM. Guess what? Hope your weekend's going well, but your week is going to go even better because on Monday morning, 7:25, we are back with
What's That Noise? We have a lot of money to give away. It all starts Monday on Valentine in the morning at 7:25.
Thank you.
MyFM.
Girl Scout Cookie Buy is back on MyFM. Valentine in the morning, you know all about this. Looking to buy $5,000 worth of Girl Scout cookies from one lucky SoCal troop. Vote now. All the troops are from the website, 1043myfm.com/cookies. For a troop in SoCal, and you can help decide which troop Valentine in the morning is going to buy $5,000 worth of cookies from. with, of course, all the cookies getting donated to the USO. So it's all for good cause. 104.3myfm.com/cookies. That is the website. All right, more music kicking off next with some Post Malone, One Republic, Maren Morris, and more on mine.
Every hour this weekend.
104.3myfm is your free tickets for Justin Bieber.
Yeah, you got that yummy.
Justin Bieber's Changes Tour. Coming to the Rose Bowl, May 29th. Buy tickets at AXS.com.
Justin Bieber. What are you weighing all weekend?
Every hour on the hour from 9 till 5.
I'll see you there.
104.3 MyFM.
Vote centers are now open. Any voter can go to any vote center and make their voice heard in the presidential primary election. Vote Early LA for all the info. And to find a vote center near you, go to lavote.net. That's lavote.net.
For every best vacation ever photo book thing,
take me back.
There's the letters Grandpa wrote Grandma that we turned into a photo book thing.
Aw, Grandpa had mad game.
Any memory you create, we can print to life. Anything flies with Shutterfly. Save up to 50% today at Shutterfly.com.
First the beef. One hot and deliciously juicy hunk of quality beef. Then the melty cheese making a run for it like it's sliding into home plate in slow, delicious motion. Don't forget the box. Sweet. Beautiful box. Do not eat the box. What does it all add up to? The hottest, juiciest quarter pounder yet, made with 100% fresh beef.